Some of the things that we're doing here at Howard University in order to prepare for the storms that we've been seeing in the metropolitan area are to make sure that certainly the police department, our physical facilities, maintenance, residence life, student affairs, and our auxiliary services, as well as the hospital, are up and running, fully staffed with essential personnel. And what we do to get ready is really put together an emergency operations center for the duration of the storms.
It did give me that opportunity to spend some time with my family. You know, being a female professor, you know, I value my time as a mother. I am a mother, and this allowed me to spend some more time with them.
The recovery process has been quite nice and fast. I think I've seen people out shoveling in the middle of the storm and after the storm. It's almost a nonstop thing. I think I went out maybe a day after the storm was over to go explore, and I found out the cafeteria is still open, and I don't know how they're doing that, but people are still on staff, and there's food there for people. The roads are kind of clear on campus as opposed to what's going on everywhere else. It's pretty nice. You can pretty much manage to get where you need to go from point A to point B.
Basically, with the university closed, puts a lot of students at a disadvantage in terms of getting their work done or getting together in groups. Basically, being able to use some of the software that the iLab has available. So the university decided to go ahead and open up the iLab for a short period of time, even though the university is officially closed, just to allow students to come in to do what they need to do.
Through the storm and stuff, I've been getting here by my husband. He has a truck. He also works with Sodexo. He's an executive chef at a federal government building, so they've been shut down. So that's basically how I've been getting here. So I'm going to stay here tonight, probably tomorrow night. So, but it's definitely a priority to me.
I'm Dr. Sidney Ribot, president here at Howard University, standing out in front of the iLab. And in the midst of the snow, I'd like to say to the entire academic community, to all the people on the staff that have worked to remove the snow, to keep the rest halls up and operating, the folks at Open Bird Gym and the iLab, that we're so proud of the effort everyone has made to try to navigate and manage this difficult time. Our students have been wonderful. We just came back from Bird Gym, and they're probably about 75 or 100 students out there playing basketball, and we opened it just so they could get out and do that. It's a lot of snow, and as they said, some more is coming, but as long as we keep our spirits right and we pull together, we can get through this and be a stronger community for it. So I am deeply appreciative of the efforts of everyone, especially the folks on the road crews. They've been moving this snow and making sure the roads are clear. Students can get, you know, from one res hall to another. And we're looking forward to all of this soon being over and classes being open again.
Thanks, Howard, for taking care of us. Thanks for keeping the electricity on. Woohoo!